What is going on, guys? Season 5 just dropped last week for Warzone, and my upload schedule has been a little bit iffy lately. I just want to say I apologize. I'm going to try to continue to upload consistently, but for some reason, I just get like in bad habits, so my bad. But hey, we're back, and we're ready to play some gameplay, Season 5 of Warzone, and they added some new perks, some new guns. Didn't change the map, but hey, they added a new battle pass.
This is exactly what I've been waiting for.
All jokes aside, I actually am enjoying the new season so far. I really like the addition of the new perks. I really think it changes the game. My favorite perk is probably Tempered, which is mainly going to be what's in this gameplay today. Oh, and also one more thing. I also have a couple of team wipes that I want to show before we get into the actual gameplay, so all right, here we go. Gotta dap up the boys. Always gotta dap up the boys before you jump. Well, here we freaking are. I hate doing this. I almost kind of like doing it because I can just say whatever I want. Pineapples, squirrels. You're never gonna catch me saying that in an actual game, but you'll catch me saying it in a commentary that's kind of scuffed. Always gotta land headquarters. You switch up on your starting spot. It's like switching up barbers. That was a good looking sniper too. I'd take that thing out on a date. I just placed a cluster strike on my head, apparently. Gonna go get our guns, cause we gotta go kill some people. This is a killing game. This ain't Minecraft. We're here to kill. Got the new perk Tempered. Let's run it up. Oh my god. It's like a Black Friday Walmart in this bitch. Oh, that boy just got smoked. Oh. Yeah, that guy's not too happy. He's coming. TikTok that, buddy. I swear, I fought like 12 dudes in here already. It's like a frickin' frackin' frick. I don't even know what I was gonna say there. I was just being an idiot. I was trying to think of something funny. The thing is, if you try to be funny, you look funny, you know? You never want to try to be funny. Because then you look funny. Like all these dead dudes. Welp, we got 8 kills, 22 left. This reticle's so bad. This isn't my sniper. I don't claim this sniper. This sniper is not mine. Oh, he's in here. We got him on the heartbeat. And we're gonna find him and we're gonna frickin' kill him too. Is this boy taking a shit? He's like in the... Man, literally ran up the stairs like he owned the place. Hey. Dang, we got a loadout right here. Got Tempered, got our guns. This reticle's low-key throwing me off because sometimes it hits and then sometimes it doesn't and then sometimes it hits and then sometimes it just doesn't do what it's supposed to do. Oh my god. Welp, we're going back to the hellhole. wearing a ghillie suit on Rebirth, dude? Something wrong with you? No offense to people that wear ghillies on Rebirth, but it's just like trying to blend into the prison walls. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh. Haha. Man, this feels like a 9-to-5, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I'm putting in work right now. 10 people left, 17 kills, I got 2 spectators. Every time you see those eyes, that's like, I know you're hacking. I know you're cheating. You see 2 eyeballs in the top of your screen, somebody thinks you're hacking. And then they see you shoot your shot, and then they're like, and if you miss completely, they're like, whatever, dude. But if they see you keep hitting, like this guy, like right there, best example. Now they definitely think I'm cheating. Now I got 3 eyes. You see that? 18 kills, 3 eyes. All right. Oh, imagine I hit that. No, 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 no. No, what am I doing? Was that kid up there the entire time? Watch the kill cam. Oh, no, he's just a better player. That's all that was. So this next gameplay is going to be more like team commentary. I don't really talk a lot when we play, so take that with a grain of salt. It's more of just like I'm super hyper focused and just trying to win.
Who is that?
Behind me. Straight ahead. Where is this kid from? He's right here, run right mid.
Single shooter.
One shot, Gerald.
Crouch walking with a heartbeat, bro.
I told you I didn't have any plates.
You made me turn around, bro. Look what happened, dude.
Because I asked for plays.
Yes, I turned around and give you plays.
Money is a buy. Money is a buy.
You can go see all the victims' bodies if you walk through this door and look right. I'm coming.
No.
How close?
Man. Push the wall.
I don't see him. He's dead.
Man, you guys stole my fucking
to the right! To my right!
I know,
right.
I missed both my shots because I changed my sensitivity. I bet. Got him that time.
He was just camping right there. Out!
Don't come get me. Watch the doorway. Oh my god. Oh fuck.
Tracking your position.
Yeah.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the side.
Thank you.
I can't do nothing.
It's only 2, I think, actually. No, it's 3. It's 3. Farah? No.
Last one's right here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Where's right here, amigo?
It's going down to the heli.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I marked him right here.
Hey, your shot, bro.
You guys want another loadout? You guys need another loadout?
No. There's still more here.
Oh my god, there's 14 right here at the bottom floor.
Oh my.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, we got that one.
Hostile expired.
Bro, where are you getting shot from? I'm looking at Gerald, and then I start getting shot from the
sharpen up. Enemy soldier in.
Gerald landing right here at the loadout. Loadout.
Single shooter.
One just landed roof.
Indicating bay point.
What the fuck? This guy's running double sub.
Enemy gas inbound.
He's one shot. Alright, he's down up there.
One more. There's one more.
Where at?
I don't know. By where?
Is there plates? Do you have plates, Spencer? Spencer? Why not? We'll take a little ride, man. He's on the roof right there. What? You guys see that?
We got some? Yeah, definitely.
I have no plates.
Too.
Behind us!
Contact! Shut off.